Joined by Cougars head coach Kevin Kalish here as the Cougars defeat Missouri State by a final score of 3-0. And Kevin, it's a great result, obviously, but how much can you take from it?
Yeah, I think it was a pretty complete performance for the most part. I think overall we attacked well, we defended well, and for the majority of the minutes of the game. With that said, you know, really it doesn't really mean much from a regular season standpoint. We're still 0-0 going into the next week, so we take the positives from it, watch some video, and obviously we still have a lot of work to do.
I know that you like the possession style, and towards the end, after the third goal, things got a little bit sloppy. Do you think there's something to even learning to maybe play and protect a lead?
Definitely. I think obviously when we sub, I think our substitutes need to come in and try to maintain the same level. But overall, you know, I think for the first 45, 60 minutes, it was a pretty consistent performance.
Kevin Stoll obviously had a heck of a game tonight. He had a hand in all three goals with a tremendous goal, his second, the Cougars' second goal. He assisted on the first and then the PK. He looks anyway like he could be a true offensive force for you guys this year.
Yeah, Kevin's a special player. You know, he's been here for this is his third year, but his first time playing. You know, two season-ending injuries the last 2 years. So we've been waiting for this moment where we can be on the field, and he's a very good leader and a very special player. Hopefully he can stay healthy, and you can see what he can do.
You and I talked before the game about John Berner. He's your man in goal this year. He looked good early on, but Kent Coburnus gets some minutes as well tonight.
Yeah, both of them are very good goalkeepers. I think Johnny obviously has done extremely well over the last two or three weeks. And, you know, obviously with his size and his range and his kicking game, I think he's ready for the challenge.
You've got a week to go now before the regular season starts. You go to Virginia Tech. It's a tough tournament. You've got quite the competition. What do you do in the next 7 days? What kind of stuff are you looking to fine-tune before you start the regular season?
Well, I think you just said it. I just think we needed to fine-tune some areas of the field. I think there's certain things that we can do a little bit better. And it's just about us. It's about getting better at this point in the season. So we need to look to peak late and just keep our heads down, stay humble, and just keep working.
Coach, as always, thanks for the time. Congrats tonight on the win.
All right, thanks, Joe.
That's Cougars head coach Kevin Kalish with